In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the setup of your Pentium M6559NW black laser printer with the Windows laptop. Switch on your Pentium printer. Now go to your Windows laptop. Go to the web browser. Go to the Pentium.com. Select Pentium website. Now click on the search, type in your Pentium printer, type in M6559NW printer, scroll down, click on the drivers, scroll down. So we have the Pentium drivers here. You can select if you want to use it for Linux, Mac or Windows. So that's the Windows driver. Click on the download. Open file. Yes. So that's the download window. Agree with the terms and conditions. Click next. Select if you want to use it as a wired network, USB or Wi-Fi. So I'm just going to use it as a Wi-Fi. Click installation. Printer is installed. Click on the print test page. So that's the Windows printer test page. We successfully installed the printer. Now go to the Windows screen. Finish the installation setup. Click done. That's the setup of the printer with the Windows laptop. Now you can start using it for printing and scanning. For example, to scan, you can just place the pages in the EDF tray. Once you load the page for scanning, go to your Windows laptop. In the search section, type in Windows Scan app. Open this app. In the Windows scan, you just have to add your printer. So scroll down from here and select Pentium 6550NW series and click on the scan icon. So that's the setup of the printer with the Windows laptop, and then we can start using it for printing and scanning. So thanks for watching.